Who are the richest Filipino billionaires included in the 2021 annual Forbes list? Following abreast of our real-time daily list of the richest Filipino billionaires within the world, published last March, we now present the updated tally as Forbes releases its 35th annual list. This list covers internet worths and market performances of every billionaire for the past year. For the Philippine gentry within the list, former Senator Manny Villa holds the highest spot with US$7.2 billion. This is often a growth from the estimated US$5.7 billion that he earned before as recorded within the 2020 rankings, mainly from Golden MV Holdings, Vista Land and Lifescape, and All Home. But first, if you want more updated videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button below this video and click on the notification bell to notify you in my upcoming videos. Here are the Filipinos who made it to Forbes 2021 list of richest billionaires within the world. 1. Manuel Villa Jr. Manuel "Manny" Bamba Villa Jr. may be a Filipino billionaire businessman. He was elected senator from 2001 to 2013, and served because the Senate president from 2006 to 2008. Previously, he represented the district of Las Pinas Muntinlupa from 1992 to 1998, and Las Pinas's at-large district from 1998 to 2001. Estimated net worth, $7.2 billion. Source of wealth, real estate, retail. 2. Enrique Razan Jr. Enrique Anselmo Clar Razan Jr. may be a Spanish-Filipino billionaire and therefore the chairman and CEO of the Manila-listed company International Container Terminal Services, Inc., the Philippine port handling giant. Estimated net worth, $5 billion. Source of wealth, ports. 3. Lucio Tan. Lucio C. Tan Sr. may be a Filipino billionaire businessman and educator with interests in banking, airline, liquor, tobacco, real estate industries, beverages, and education. In 2013, Forbes magazine listed him because the second richest billionaire from the Philippines. Estimated net worth, $3.3 billion. Source of wealth, tobacco, spirits, banking, property, and airlines. 4. Hans C. Hans T.C. is the chairman of the chief committee of SM Prime and has been a director of the corporate since 1994. Previously held the position of president of SM Prime until September 2016. Estimated net worth, $3 billion. Source of wealth, mall development and management, retail, real estate development, banking, and tourism. 5. Herbert C. Sr. Herbert C. is an advisor of SM Investments, a Sirius conglomerate, and a director of SM Prime, the group's property developer. He's a son of the late SM founder, Henry C., and therefore the second youngest of six children. Estimated net worth, $3 billion. Source of wealth, property, real estate development. 6. Andrew Tan. Andrew Lim Tan may be a Chinese-Filipino billionaire with business interests in land, liquor and nutriment. In 2011, Forbes magazine rated him fourth on the list of the Philippines' 40 richest, with an estimated net worth of $2 billion. Estimated net worth, $3 billion. Source of wealth, food and beverage, gaming, and real estate. 7. Harley C. Harley C. is the executive of SM Investments, one among the country's largest conglomerates, which was founded by his late father Henry C. SM Investments has interests in everything from retail, banking, property and equity. He's the youngest of Henry C.'s six children and therefore the fourth son. Estimated net worth, $2.7 billion. Source of wealth, mall development and management, retail, land development, banking, and tourism. 8. Henry C. Jr. Henry C. Jr. is co-vice chairman of SM Investments, a Sirius conglomerate founded by his late father, Henry C. Sr. He also is chairman of SM Prime, the group's property arm with interests in malls, residences, offices, hotels and convention centers. Estimated net worth, $2.7 billion. Source of wealth, mall development and management, retail, land development, banking, and tourism. 9. Teresita C. Cosan. Teresita Tan C. Cosan, born October 1950, may be a Filipina businesswoman. The president of SM Investments Corporation, SMIC, one of the Philippines' largest publicly traded holding companies with interests in retail, banking, property and portfolio investments, she is additionally the chairman of BDO Unibank, Inc. BDO, the Philippines' largest bank in terms of total resources, capital, loans, total deposits, and assets under management as of the top of 2015. Estimated net worth, $2.7 billion. Source of wealth, mall development and management, retail, land development, banking, and tourism. 10. Elizabeth C. Elizabeth C. is an advisor of SM Investments, a post she's held since 2012. She is the second child and daughter of the late SM founder, Henry C. She is active within the group's tourism, leisure and hospitality operations and is chairperson and president of SM Hotels and Conventions. Estimated net worth, $2.4 billion. Source of wealth, mall development and management, retail, land development, banking, and tourism. 11. Tony Tan Caktiong and family. Tony Tan Caktiong, CM, may be a Filipino billionaire businessman. He's the founder and chairman of Jollibee Foods Corporation, and therefore the co-chairman of Double Dragon Properties. Estimated net worth, $2.4 billion. Source of wealth, nutriment chain, real estate development. 12. Ramon Ang. Ramon C. Ang, also known by his initials RSA, may be a Filipino businessman. He's the president and chief military officer of Top Frontier Investment Holdings, Inc., the most important shareholder of San Miguel Corporation. Estimated net worth, $2.2 billion. Source of wealth, food and beverage, manufacture, construction, oil, energy, and banking. 13. Enrique Zobel. Enrique Jacobo Emilio Zobel y Olgado, better referred to as Enrique J. Zobel and EZ, was a prominent Filipino businessman, pilot, and polo player belonging to the prominent Zobel de Ayala family who are of Spanish and German descent. Estimated net worth, $1.4 billion. Source of wealth, food and beverage, real estate, finance, telecommunications, and healthcare. 14. Lance Gokongwe. Lance Gokongwe is the president and CEO of JG Summit Holdings. A second-generation leader, Lance has spent over the last 20 years with the organization in various roles. JG Summit Holdings is seen as a model for successful family businesses within the region. Estimated net worth, $1.2 billion. Source of wealth, airlines, retail, telecom, banking, food, power, and property. 15. Roberto Ongpin. Roberto Velayo Ongpin may be a Filipino businessman and Minister of Trade and Industry during the Marcos administration. His younger brother, Jamie Velayo Ongpin, was Minister of Finance of the Philippines under President Cory Aquino. Estimated net worth, $1.2 billion. Source of wealth, property. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more.